Something's wrong. My scans are being blocked. I can't detect any shards.
What does that mean? This galleon is huge. Tink, tink.
Anko would have known what to do.
Each fragment responds to a unique harmonic. We discovered that during my initial work on Cetus's transceiver system. It's too bad we can't walk a wideband harmonic through the ship.
Who says we can't? I'll perform a broad frequency sweep.
Saya, that worked! Onko wasn't the only one with a sharp mind. We are elevated by your work and his. Your marriage was a boon, you see.
It wasn't always easy. Cetus came first. Always. Things were missed. Special days. Anniversaries. But it was a duty and a privilege.
Tenno! Tenno! Is it my birth interval? Such a gift. But I have a surprise for you. You priestly metal maggot!
Greasy metal maggot, huh? It's kind of cool.
Surprise! Surprise! A gleaming maggot squirmed into my ship! Well, let's see you slip out of this one! What?
Yeah, that...
You
that,
pathetic meat piles!
That was a boss.
Can't
that was pretty...
One puny maggot from
that was
squirming
pretty
away!
Dead. That boss went down easy. Your surprise wasn't all that great, dude. See, when they're built like this, it's always frustrating. No idea how it did not see me.
Tenno, we've recovered all of the shards they heck discovered. Get to extraction.
changed yet.
There's only one piece left. Hex digging in the central plains. I recall Onko finding a few interesting artifacts in the region of...
That crater lake where we used to fish! That place where Onko's catch got eaten on the line by a...
Oh, that massive hookta! And we had to haul him out! We spent the whole day drying his notebooks. That was a good day. I think I know where we should look. Doha! Doha! While it is dark, the Grenier won't be there.
Okay.